protects the tree. And as you can see, not sure why, but there's a decay, central decay column building up in this tree. And what has happened over here is this entire sheet of bark on this side of the tree has been pushed back in favor of a new healing layer that's come in and formed a callus ridge. In arboriculture, we learn that trees different from people. Trees and plants are able to compartmentalize decay. If you get an infection in your finger, and if it's untreated, over time it can literally kill you. When trees lose a piece, or an infection, for lack of a better term, develops in a limb or even in a section of the trunk, they have a method for compartmentalizing that decay and shutting it off so the rest of the tree can live. And as you can see, what it's done here literally is this new layer, this new callus ridge, has literally pushed this old bark out of the way. And over time, this whole sheet will just fall down.